lovely stadium. I'm Martin Tyler. Alan Smith is with me up on the television platform here. Anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly.
Absolutely looking forward to this one.
I love visiting this ground. Rarely been disappointed with the entertainment.
You ready, Doug? I'll wait for you.
I don't think I will be today either.
You ready? Anton, buddy? You ready?
Yeah.
Alright. You're just standing around.
Wendell. The lineup for the home side, Yuri Pavlenka in goal.
Come on.
Ashraf Hakimi plays alongside Wendell in defense.
Sergeant? Oh, I had time.
That's a wonderful
time
save
there.
At full stretch.
Time.
Guerrero. Pulls it back now. He's done well.
Oh! Back off my own guy. No, it did not, luckily.
In by Guerrero. Put away, but not out of harm's way. David De Gea with the save. A magnificent save.
Wow.
Well, it's a bold move, isn't it, away from home, but they're confident in doing it.
Robert Lewandowski! Might just be in here on that little chip pass. Must take the lead here. Pushed out by the goalkeeper.
What a stop. Let's go.
Area. Well, the goalkeeper now.
Dude.
That's a dreadful error. Lewandowski. Left the defenders trailing now. Here's a chance.
Yeah.
Well, it's been coming.
Ugly boy with the goal.
Well,
I like that one. I made sure. I was like, I think I might be able to take like five more touches.
Well, yeah, you also like watched me move to the middle and then just get right into the space.
Yeah, I don't know. Because I've taken a few shots. It's too early already.
So the first goal,
yeah, dude, honestly, Sergeant always sucks except when I play you. He's amazing.
Oh, God.
Let's go. Counter.
That's an icon. Wasn't even sprinting either. That was just an embarrassing touch. Should be ashamed of himself.
Working the opposition over. Guerrero!
Dude, that was pretty crisp passing, you gotta be honest.
That was pretty bullshit passing.
Well, to this point. But sometimes a two-goal lead.
Maybe this is the reverse. Now I have the
one.
I have the
we'll see.
The 2-0 lead that nobody wants.
This tiki taka at its finest.
Encouraging play from this team now. Keeping the ball. He's through. Magnificent.
Sergeant
to
be
it's all about positioning and spreading his
big
body.
Intercepted here by Rio Ferdinand. Trying to steer it through. Lewandowski. Real chance.
Oh.
Clean through.
He has made like 10 saves already.
Yeah, it's a wonderful stop, Martin, isn't it? And no bits and pieces either to follow up on.
Damn, your striker compared to my defensive midfielder is 6-0 in terms of shots.
Yeah, I don't know why that. Well, that's probably like, the leading.
For some reason, that's a comparison.
That guy's probably the leading shot taker on your team. So, have you taken one?
Nicola Pepe.
That's what I mean. Like, have you taken a shot?
With the ball.
That might be why they should. They probably showed the leader on both teams. Like, I'm not kidding. So those home fans. Oh my god, dude. Oh my god. Oh, why am I only up to, I should be up 5-0 right now. Yeah, I've never seen stats that one sided. In the first half, 14 shots? Yeah, Anton, that's why they showed you CDM, because nobody else has a shot either.
What?
Well, hopefully we keep this momentum in the second half.
Referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second
half.
I
personally do not hope that happens.
The moment. It's a neat pass. Can he do it?
Oh my god, I did not mean to pass it. Oh, what a fucking
that was a tapping, bro.
What an idiot I am. I should fucking blow my brains out. So stupid.
You've already created more like chances this half than you have all last half. Not starting, but he's like one of my first subs off the bench.
Oh, what a save!
Real.
Dude, that was a ridiculous save. Luckily, Pavlenka's tall. That's like the only reason he made that save.
It's De Bruyne. did well to reach it, but he couldn't keep it.
Can't spill that, dude. You gotta catch that.
Now he's got the ball. What's he gonna do with it? Aubameyang.
Dude. Yeah, well, this is like the classic, like, halftime. Team, both teams just play fully differently suddenly. For, you know, I don't know how the game decides that, but my team looked like they were like twice as fast as yours in the first half. Is that Rio Ferdinand making that run? Why in God's name, Rio, did you just decide?
Well, it also just didn't make sense. Like, my team was playing way too far back.
Oh yeah, sorry, I'm gonna make some subs.
Oh my god, I don't think it's saved. And frustrated. Sorry,
that
I need to pause again.
Yeah, no worries. It does that. It's dumb that you have to, like, because you have to, like, get out of it, right?
I'm changing my formation. Hold on, one more time.
Oh my god, dude.
Oh my god, no.
Can you seriously please get your shit together?
Sorry.
Anton, fuck off, dude.
Dude, I'm sorry.
Dumb. You don't need to do all this just to lose 2-0.
This will never happen again. No, I can't lose 2-0. That's not gonna happen.
I can't lose 2-0.
Oh wait, now I gotta pause. I'm not ready.
On target. Well, if he keeps getting in those kind of areas, I'm sure he'll score.
All right, let's see what the big changes are. Who are you bringing on? Has to come. I can't see just the numbers. Wilfred Zaha, Lucas, and Tierney.
Yeah.
I did not need to jump there like I did.
No fucking way! Fuck you, you fucking fuck!
Well, sometimes you can be too close.
Oh
possible.
My god!
And I think it was possible there. Well, the keeper knows. He knows he's got a shot to face here.
He never got that. Fingertip save. Amazing save. You're lucky he's got that.
Find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent.
That's how it is, and that's how it goes.
Looped over the defenders for the forward to chase.
Right.
And up goes the chip.
I can't lose this.
Under the bar, brilliant.
So that's what my Lucas does. I don't know why your Lucas is missing a lot of shots.
You cannot realize how difficult that is to do.
Yeah, I won them both.
The move to chip a goalkeeper and get it under the bar. Perfect. There's some pressure.
It's called positioning, Anton.
It's finished now.
You gotta put yourself in position to win loose balls. I've just positioned my team. Well.
In by Guerrero.
Now that you got your only win of the week out of you, let's play again.
Only win of the week. Only win of the week. Only win of the week.
I mean, I only had 18 shots. You had 4. It's pretty. I don't know how many tales of halves you want to talk about, but it's pretty brutal. It no longer shows that you're good at clean sheets.
Well, this is the setting for our featured match today. Welcome to you. Martin Tyler here with you, along with Alan Smith, of course, as usual. The game has all the elements, really, to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing. Must be a goal!
Oh.
Tried to keep it down.
Joshua!
He had it. I think
it's close, though. I like
there.
It.
Oh, shit!
Oh, yeah. Dangerous!
Really get at the opposition here. A great chance to go can't hang onto it, the keeper.
What is happening?
Oh,
I feel like I could have scored there.
Florian Kainz. Lewandowski.
Oh.
Keeper has reached it and rescued his side. Oh, possibilities still on the counter attack. Looks so promising at the beginning.
Come on, bro.
You just run into me?
That was like the most clean tackle I've seen. He just put a foot in and got all ball.
Must take the lead here.
Oh.
Shots hit the post.
You almost had him there.
Well, that was disappointing to give the ball away like that. And the forward could be played in. It was a lovely pass. And in it goes towards the far post.
Oh, that's offside. Nope.
Damn. Fucking
nice. Let's go.
One
of the great sights in football.
It's a Bruno!
Hey, on the score sheet.
What a sweet strike it was.
Yep. And you are... Oh, no, you're not.
Yeah. No, it's all right.
Dude, Roberto Carlos is testing. It's like 30 energy. Lovely finish.
Why is that?
I don't know.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Yeah.
Lewandowski.
I'm not using this. Lewandowski.
Oh, son. The man himself. That was filthy, to be honest.
Well, it is the old cliche, Alan, isn't it? That you're most vulnerable when you've just scored, and that's the case here.
No, not the shot, more the dribbling. I mean, yeah, it was pretty rough defense.
I think they did catch the opponent's front-footed.
He had the lead, though, for a sec, so they
were celebrating their goal, and the manager would be furious about
that. Baby steps, right?
Whistle from the referee, and we're off and running again for the second half.
Just threading it through. Guerrero.
Oh, Sergeant, how did you not finish that, bro?
What a
good vision here.
Be fast.
Lewandowski.
Oh
my god. Lewandowski, you're the guy who should be able to score that. Maybe I didn't aim that well enough, but I thought for sure you could put that in the top corner, man.
The fears I had with getting Martinelli's card.
Okay, that was. I pointed that so far away from that guy. Whatever. Was his low.
And he picked somebody out with his pullback.
Oh my god.
Let go. What were you saying about Martinelli? It's great defense by Boateng. Dude, that guy's the best fucking 500k I ever spent. That was risky as fuck, but I thought I didn't. No, that's on. Please tell me it's on.
Over the top. Must take the lead here.
Oh my god.
You fucking idiot.
I thought that was like a... I thought that's a gimme, honestly. A gimme finesse from that range. I guess not.
Here we go.
This would be a pretty FIFA way to lose this game, right? 90th minute header. No way. That's out. That's out. Call the fucking game, right? Oh my god.
I just smashed it in there, figuring he would
blow the whistle. Back to our usual extra time, huh?
Well, the referee might go back and speak to the offender there, but he's let the play go on with the advantage rule. Probing the pass. And he set himself out.
Oh! Did you save that or I missed that?
Yes, I saved it!
Whoa.
Do we get a fourth sub in extra time?
No, they don't. This FIFA's not that advanced. Come on.
Somehow you could have more energy, though. Crazy.
What are you trying to do? Oh, shit, what a shot. Oh, that would have been a legendary volley. But
that's
Torreira, though. He really had to put a lot of power into that.
Is this like a fucking NASA space launch? Like, come on. How do you have more energy than Tierney? Lucas, you should pass that. Held it, the goalkeeper.
What was that pass? Oh no. Or maybe not.
Zaha.
That's fine. The penalty shootout. Oh, I suck at pens so bad. To take the first penalty.
Goalkeeper a bit embarrassed. He's dived. The ball's gone into the middle of the goal.
All right.
His turn now from the spot.
Oh, I missed it!
I fucking missed it.
Oh, he's choking.
Up he comes for the penalty.
I fucking missed it. Oh my god.
Let's go. Oh,
let's
good
go.
Save. Damn, De Gea.
Let's go.
Yes! Read it like a fucking book! Oh my gosh, he doesn't miss. You gotta make this to stay alive? Yeah, I could totally miss mine. He's gotta make this. Maybe they'll like you more. That's like the same animation that you guys are making.
Let's go, you fucking bitch! Let's go! I don't know what to do. I wish I could change kick takers.
Yeah, I know. We should make it short. The goal is probably. Yes! Let's go!
Oh, I greened it. What the fuck?
Pavlenka, the hero. He had enough energy to save that one.
Did you see me looking that way, or did you
just... No, that was just a guess. I had no idea.
I should have. I knew I...
I just figured with the lefty, you were going that way. That was my only... I didn't see, like, your head or anything. First pick, now you can't even beat me in shootouts, dude? Jeez. I thought I blew it when I missed it. You?
I dominated. I should have won.
Did you dominate?
Doom, 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 doom.
It still says penalties for yours, which must take him a couple of games to update that.
What a perfect day for football we've got here. Marty Tyler here along with Alan Smith. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to...
All right, let's go, boys.
Very short.
Got some really good players out there and
with great vision here. Aubameyang.
Oh, he missed it.
Oh, my God.
Out and out attackers. Far post cross.
Oh, my God.
That is how you choke away a chance right there, boys. Girls, just like my chip.
That's where you... Damn, Joshua.
What's going on? Let's just go to Pepe. Some players arriving in the middle fucking, now. You way to turn on the lag switch.
Well, yeah, bro, that's what I need to do. After beating you twice in a row now, I figured I'll turn it on.
Even though I don't have any lag. Let's look back on it now. Clearly the lag switch has been turned on.
Corner from Guerrero.
Another very
disappointed
good
that didn't lead to more. Fitzel. No way through for the...
Let's go. Reactions. Is that SYN or is that Kynes? Who is that? SYN. Let's go. Let's go, Alex. Big goal.
SYN? Fuck you.
Yeah, well. He's great.
You have
perfect reactions. It's just good reactions.
Yeah, no, that was all skill. I have it set for semi. But it takes...
Oh.
It takes a good amount of time to get used to. Well, yeah, but he decided to take two extra.
Oh no, we're in deep trouble now, boys.
Now the shot.
Oh.
So straightforward enough for the just goalkeeper. Good
it's
hands.
Disrespectful.
Would have been a striding forward, purposefully, threading it through. This might be an opportunity to get level.
Oh, how did that get by everybody, actually, though?
Let's go.
There's your rebound, so you can stop complaining about rebounds.
Yeah, yeah! Yeah, yeah!
Oh my God! You really gotta take the small victories at this point, huh?
El Chapulón, Chapulín Colorado. What is that?
I don't know. It's like
Mexican stadium.
No, that's like one of those themes that you can get. I just picked a random theme and put it on. I have no idea what the fuck that is.
It is
an antagonistic representation of a typical superhero. He's funky, goofy, creates more problems than he solves. I don't know. Since he's kind of like the clumsy kind of. Dipshit.
Yeah.
Super, I don't know. Like a kid's show. I have no idea why that's in FIFA. There must be something that
that's interesting.
There. But that's interesting. What I picked because it looks fucking stupid.
Was it running for like decades or something?
Maybe. Maybe that's what it is. No, it just said 1973 on the Wikipedia. That might be when it started. I don't know. Fucking know.
Oh, okay.
Aiming for a teammate, but he certainly didn't find.
Oh
one.
My! That's one where it's like I'm pressing the next here. Pass before it's he gets hit. That. And I just—he still doesn't. He still takes a huge touch, doesn't pass it. It's like, how much earlier can I fucking tell you to pass it? Like, besides before you have the ball.
They could open up the opposition now. A real chance to go in front.
Another pass
that right. Son, that was the one. How do you keep that? Oh shit!
No, what was there? Was no power on that shot.
You had lots of time, too, honestly.
Lewandowski.
Well, their team's not been at its best, but there's still a chance here for a late winner.
That's a pen.
Well, the referee's decided to give the penalty, and it's a chance now to take the lead.
Oh, it's a run!
This one and looking at it, I think he
let's go.
It.
Well, it is level, but maybe for not much longer, and they're certainly not level
Yeah.
Who's on ball?
I just don't know if that's true.
Penalty now to be converted.
Those are all fucking balls.
Well, I thought they looked a better team, the more likely to win before this penalty and red card. Obviously not now.
And scores from the spot.
I thought you were going that way too, actually. Because you kept edging over there. Nice finish though by Lewandowski.
And that.
Look, oh no, here, what you doing now?
Running out
ref,
of time.
Blow the whistle. Ref,
they
sir.
Still save themselves, but they're running out of opportunities. Pulls it back now. Hit the first man with the cross.
There you go.
I was hoping for a corner.
I know, that was a nice way to look, keep that in bounds from that guy.
That was a crazy cross. It went so hard.
I know. Lack of discipline. Who was that? Tierney?
Yeah.
Or Tierney?
Yeah. I think I'm going to immediately. Later on.